hung out at the station for a while. Hey, you. Wait. Huh? Who are you? I'm a drug dealer. Wow. You're not being conspicuous. Not so loud, a cop might be listening. Cool it, I don't deal illegal drugs. You don't? What do you deal? Just a little something special that everybody wants but can't seem to get. Huh? Would you like to be stronger, smarter, funnier, more good-looking, more popular with the ladies? I don't know. Of course you would. Who wouldn't? Well, for 1,000 yen, you can be. How? You just take this little pill. That little pill? Don't touch. It dissolves on contact. Aren't you touching it now? Yeah, but I'm already so strong, smart, funny, good-looking, and popular that I can get away with it. I don't really understand. There's nothing to understand. You just pop this pill and you get an immediate boost to all your attributes. Serious? Seriously serious. I've been taking it daily and my attributes are in the quadruple digits. What? I don't believe you. Attributes max out at 100. Well, technically, sure, but I'm looking at the raw data. Oh, whatever. Are you interested? Only 1,000 yen. And there's no side effects. Well, there are? That is, well... What? What are the side effects? Look, dude, do you want the pill or not? This is your last chance. Take it or leave it. Nope. I don't need it. No thanks, I'm not falling for that. You'll regret it, dude. Okay, so here's how things are right now. I am liked by Riho, I am liked by Keika, I am liked by Miki. But Shihoku is still neutral, because I haven't met her that much. Let's just... wait, actually I might have... let me call Keika. See if she has anything to say. Keika isn't picking up. But yeah, basically those are the things that are changed. Either way, forward with the story. 24th day, and it's Riho's day. Alright, what do we have? We have a fridge in the middle of the... a fridge in the middle of the board. Co-ed activities. A blaster. And nothing much. Let me just remember what items do I have. Oh, actually, wait. Move forward too. Perfect. Lorax, Riho. You don't need to act like that. Don't look at me, please. We're not going to laugh at you. I said don't look at me. God damn it, sorry. When I burp, I usually close my mouth. Like, it's... I can't control it. I close my mouth, just... I can't stop it. And, well... that's why sometimes I stop in my videos. Either way. Riho! Riho went running past me down the hall. She was trying to cover her face with her hands, but I got a brief glimpse. She looked like... well, she looked like a ghoul. Is she okay? Ryo was all up all night writing a paper for her biology class. She doesn't want anyone to see the bags under her eyes. It's not as if none of us have ever pulled an all-nighter. But we only do it once in a while, and only because we put things off to the last minute. That's true. I get a feeling Ryo has been staying up late all week. It's that paper. Didn't Miki help her write it? Miki, you little bitch. You little lazy bitch. Whee! It's Keika. Hugo, would you mind if I asked you a silly question? What is it? Which of the purses in this magazine you suppose would match this blouse? You mean the blouse you wear as a school uniform? I gave Kate some advice. You're right, I should buy them all, shouldn't I? Well... derp. 2, 3, 4, 5. Go back 10. Holy shit, go back 10. And what, go back 3. 1, 2, 3. Co-ed activities today. Ba-bam! You know what, I'm gonna use that item and go back 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 6, 7, 9, 10. Go back 1 and go forward 1. Let's use that go back one. Hey. Let's chat with her. Forward. Two. Hey. Oh, by the way, also, I'm gonna try to keep my button mashing at the minimum, because when I actually watch my videos to see if there are any problems, and I can see that a lot of my videos, I kind of, like, I smash the button and the sound is heard in the video, so I'm gonna try and, like, slowly tap it, but I can't make any promises. 2, 3, 4, 5, perfect. It's Riho. Would you mind if I ask you something? What is it? It's this stupid English test I have to take next week. I can't memorize all this vocab. Do you think you can help me? Sure, just do it like me. Watch Cartoon Network. I learn English from there, and I'm fucking great at English. I think you're right. I think it's easy to remember that way. Mnemonics are the key, huh? Where are mnemonics? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, perfect. Hey, just chat with her. See you later. Oh yeah, also another thing you need to unlock, another thing you need to have to unlock the endings, is that you need to have the girls act either love or love sick. Let's go to the greenhouse. See if there's anything there. I rode the train to the neighboring town. I'm at the conservatory. That's the greenhouse, if you've forgotten. They sell flowers here at discount. A bundle costs 700 yen. Shall I buy one? Yeah, sure, since I got the money. I bought flowers for 700 yen. Alright, let's increase ourselves with Miki. Hey, Hugo. Bitch, why aren't you helping Riho? Forward. 25th day, Friday, and it's Keika's day. Oh god, there's a bug. Oh, please don't make me land on the bug. Please, no, 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 no. Oh god. Please don't. No! Yes, thank you, Jesus! Hugo, I was wondering when I'd bump into you next. Chat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's use that move forward one item. Hugo, you know what? What, Keika? I'm starting to think that Miki likes you a little. Don't worry. Don't worry what? Don't worry she does, don't worry I like her back. Don't worry, I like you better. Don't worry, I like you better. You do? Actually, I'm kidding. You're kidding? Actually, I'm kidding about kidding. You. I don't know what to believe. I'm a sneaky little bastard. But it's weird, I mean, she has always compared other boys to you, but it's like it's different now. Miki compares other boys to me? Why? Yes, she says things like, even Hugo would be better than him. Oh, so I shouldn't take it as any kind of flattery. But I think it may be part of the reason why she still doesn't have a boyfriend, because she does say it an awful lot. Really? Yes, even Hugo would be better. She says that a lot these days. Well, that's probably... Keika, come on, the teacher is putting up our test scores. Oh, Hugo. Hi, Miki. Hi, we were just about to look at your test scores. I won't keep you from the bad news. Very funny, but it's not a problem. We can wait for the other students. There's always a crowd gathering around the board. You're not in a hurry to get there anymore. You're not in a hurry to get there anymore. It's not like Miki to want to dilly-dally. Yeah, but it's like Keika. I was hoping that maybe you're coming around to my way of doing things. Not quite. I guess I'd better go check. Are you coming? If we must. See you later, Hugo. See you, Hugo. See ya. Give me a 1. A 1. A 4. A crap. Come on. 1. Yes. Keika's here. And so is Shohoku. Neither of them seems has noticed me. Who shall I approach? Shohoku. Hi. Just chat with her. Go forward 1, I'll go back 3. 1, 2, 3. I want to see if I can get either the blaster to blast me backwards. Actually, wait, that is not an option anymore. Do I have a move forward 2? Nope. Alright. 4. Where to go now? Where to go now? Let me think. Should I go to the game center? Because the thing of the gold day said that we went to the game center. You know what? Let's go to the children's park. Just in case. Because I got a feeling. Just a tiny little feeling. I played at the park for a while. You're never too old. My train janitor's eye spotted an abandoned can of pine aerosol on the floor. Extra strength, and the bottle's full. I wonder if I could use this to... Now, what am I smoking? That's a crazy idea. But maybe... If I can approach undetected, I can spray the delinquent out of commission. Hey, somebody abandoned an old run-down bicycle outside. Either the shrine or the library. Let's go to the library, see if Riho's there. Nope. Okay, let's call Miki. See if she has anything to say. Yo, you must be tired today. I am, it's been a long day. Love life is not going so well? Better than yours. What makes you think you know that? Hugo, I'm not in the mood to answer stupid questions. I've had a long day. It's massaging, huh? Maybe. What's so great about that guy, anyway? If you have to ask that, you must not be a girl. Well, let me check. Let me unzip my pants. Yep, I'm a dude. I should ask what's so great about Shohoku. Her fan club even extends across the gender gap. So you should already know. Whatever, I'm not a les. Bye? No! I guess I can see it though. She is pretty. And talented. And personable. I'm not? I withhold my comments. Enough of Shohoku. Let's talk about Masashi. He's cool and... Forget it, I'm not talking about Masashi. You're the one who brought him up. You're the one. You were about to bring him up yourself. You can't stop talking about him. He's a fun topic to discuss. Do that with your girlfriends. I'm hanging up now. Hugo, we're just getting started talking about Masashi. Did I ever tell you about how much I'm into his voice? I hung up. Thank you, finally.